that moment you need help, hoping someone's quick thinking saves your life.
News 4 shows you why people are less likely to give CPR in our area, what doctors are doing to change that so more lives can be saved, maybe even yours.
Monday on News 4 at 4.